अस्सलामु अलैकुम क्लास सिक्स, वेलकम। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर सेकेंड डे ऑफ हिस्ट्री। लास्ट डे वी हैव रेड अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ रिवर टिग्रिस एंड यूफ्रेट्स। आई होप दैट यू हैव कम्प्लीटेड योर होम टास्क। टुडे वी विल रेड अबाउट द समर वैली सिविलाइजेशन। क्लास सिक्स, इन अर्लियर लेक्चर्स वी हैव रेड दैट इन मेसोपोटामिया there were a lot of civilizations came after one by one, like Akkadians, Babylonians, Sumerians. Today our topic is about the Summer Valley civilization. Students, this civilization was one of the most earliest and most prosperous settlement of Mesopotamia. Sumerians were situated in the southernmost part of Mesopotamia. Today, this is known as Iraq. Sumerians were actually people from Anatolia who settled in the area around 3200 BCE. It means that, in fact, they belong from Anatolia and settled in Mesopotamia. That is today known as Iraq. Which type of social order Sumerians had at that time? Class 6, you know, the society was divided into four major social classes known as nobles, commoners, clients and slaves. Chief of the class among them was the nobles. How? You know, nobles owned large estates as family properties. They were also known as responsible for maintaining the ziggurats, the religious place of Mesopotamian people. Every city had its own ziggurat. Nobles controlled the administration and bureaucracy of the city on behalf of the royalty. We can say that nobles were in fact the main administrators or the rulers of Mesopotamia, having all the key positions and also were the responsible to protect their religious place, that was ziggurat. Now, which type of beliefs they had? We have also read earlier about the beliefs of Mesopotamian people. So like Mesopotamians, Sumerians were also polytheists, means they believed on many gods. They have also believed that their gods were having the characteristics similar like human beings, like the ability to fight, get married, having children, etc. They also had a faith that their gods were immortal. They can't die. They were everlasting. How Summer Valley civilization came to downfall? Class 6, Sumerian city-states were constantly at war with each other. They always fight with each other. The lack of unified state led to their neighbors to attack on them. So they were first defeated by their neighbor, the Akkadians, in around 2300 BCE and later by the Babylonians. Students, read all the paragraphs in the slides carefully. Homework for you today is this, that you will write the meaning of following difficult words. First one is polytheists. What is the meaning of polytheists? I have discussed in my lecture. Then beliefs, immortal, innovations. What is ziggurats? Prosperous, comprised. So you will write with a neat writing on a neat loose sheet the meaning of these difficult words. Learn your lecture and write down the meaning of these words. Thank you.